السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I am Dr. Ahmed Tumal, Assistant Professor of Surgery, College of Medicine, Bishan University. I am talking about my project in FEMUR, conversion of team-based learning, team-based learning, or TBL, introduction of surgery courses from OTP on-site to be as hybrid activity. As introduction, our the crisis, current crisis of pandemic COVID-19 give us a chance to use the Blackboard system for e-learning in our course. So we try to convert the on-site activity of TBL to be hybrid activity. We targeted our student in the fifth year in course of surgery as a qualitative study and sampled 30 students and 8 tutors conducted, and we collect the data through the SurveyMonkey website. As a result, we illustrated our result as a student evaluation of online TBL as overall 90% of students evaluate this, their experience as a good or best of feedback, while 90%, more than 90% evaluate it as a good through the methodology of TBL online TBL conduction. More than 90% also of students give positive feedback about the clarity of TBL objective. Overall result evaluation is improvement of TBL component. More than 85% of students give positive feedback about the improvement of teamwork through the online TBL, and more than 90% give positive feedback about the improvement in IRAD. Regarding the difficulties facing the student, 36% of students face technical difficulties, while 10% report non-technical difficulties. The opinion of the tutor or the tutor evaluation is important as regard the online TBL. From 25% of the tutor point of view agree that the online conduction is better than on-site, while 75% disagree about this conception. And 50% of them agree there is difficulty in controlling the student through the online activity, while 25% disagree about this point. At the end, their conclusive opinion result in 50% of them think TPL is useless in the facing the benefit of face-to-face TPL, while 25% elsewhere. The student, more than 70% of them agree that future TBL to be conducted through the either hybrid or online. Our conclusion is that online TBL is useful in some situations, but can't replace face-to-face conduction of TBL, as hybrid TBL may be a solution midway between the two methodology, face-to-face and online. Thank you.